No, don't. This game presents a lot of possibilities for new and exciting character builds, but the one that I'm most excited about is the one I'm going to start with, and that is the scientist. Because this game has, it is, much of this game is about discovery and finding things that no one else has ever seen. Literally no one else has ever seen, because the game is so huge and it starts you in a random place. That I wanted to try and play a scientist first. So I came up with this character. Her name is Claire Baker. She was a science officer. She is a science officer aboard the research vessel Icarus IV. She and her team were traveling to different star systems on a mission to discover alien life. Her ship was attacked by pirates. All of the crew attempted to get into life pods and escape, but she doesn't know where they are. She's crash-landed on a planet, and her immediate goal is going to be trying to find her crew members, if they're alive, and avenge them if they're not. I hope that you enjoy what we're about to experience.
Commencing assistance suit initialization.
Hopefully we get a good starting planet. This game is so huge, such a huge undertaking. And I know there's a lot of people that are, you know, upset that it's not better than it is. And I get you. It does feel slightly unfinished. Because I think that they probably ran out of time. They're a small indie developer. I think they're only 12 or 15 people. So they haven't had, they've had a rough go of it. Just, they're trying to create the big, this is literally the biggest game ever created. Let's just put it that way, right? So it's the largest game. It's the most intense undertaking that a game developer's ever tried. It's literally an infinite universe to play around in. For me, that's enough, right there. You don't even need anything else. As long as I can kick around in an infinite universe, I'm happy. Anything else they add to this game is going to be totally, totally awesome. All right, so Claire has woken up on this alien world. Her life pod, her shuttlecraft, crash-landed on an alien world. Her life support's telling her that she's taking damage from radiation. All she sees is this ship, and she's not sure what she needs to do. Deal with that. Okay. All right. So the thrusters are critically damaged. Both engines are offline. So, first thing that she needs to do is deal with that. But as a scientist, she can't help but notice everything that's going on around her. This planet is really fascinating. There's a robot flying above her head. Something that she's never seen before. A little drone. A type of robot she's never seen before, I should say. And we have just dinosaurs. Our scanner's damaged. Okay. It's time to get some stuff fixed before anything else. Okay. That ought to do the trick. So, let's see if we can get this scanner up and running. First of all. Okay, iron for the visor. Let's work on that. Game is so huge. It's just amazing. Alright, so let's see if we can't. Discover some animals. Oh, come on. Come on. I don't know if I can get a fix on these because they move so fast. Okay, scanner recharging.
Radiation protection falling.
I'm not sure how to even do that. Okay, we're not gonna fight that right now. Alright, main goal is to get this ship functional, get into orbit, and see if she can figure out where her teammates are. Where her shipmates are. That's not a thing I can blow up. Okay. So what do we need for this ship to get fixed? We need... Carat sheets. More carat sheets. Zinc and heridium. Okay. Some cool natural resources. Aluminum is interesting. No, don't. It's gonna be one of those kind of starts. Where are you? Okay, we deactivated. Cool. Alright, so right over here, we should have some stuff. We accomplished a milestone. Okay. I'm gonna be taking a lot of screenshots as well. Just because this game is so amazingly weird. I can destroy this? Wow, look at this thing. Wow, there's crash pods everywhere. Sweet, okay. Might be useful. I find that this mining laser... Oh, there's another one. As long as you don't let this thing overheat, you can really start it up right again. Which is... Probably... I'm not there. No. Be cool, be cool. I'm gonna trigger this thing, I'm sure. Let's see what's here. Okay. Where are they at? I love the breaths inside the helmet that you can hear. That's really cool. That's subtle. I couldn't hear that on stream. I don't know if you guys can hear that, but... Okay. So, we need to recharge hazard protection if we can. Titanium. Okay. Fine. It's getting dark. See if we can fix this ship quickly. Okay. Let's see, starship inventory. No. Okay, that should do this. Now we gotta do a couple more of those. Okay, for the pulse engine. And we need some zinc and iridium. Let's see here. Zinc's yellow, I know that. So there's zinc right here. Is this platinum? Come on, let me take you platinum. There we go. So far, nothing extremely valuable. That's iron. Where was the zinc? There we go. It's hiding. There it is. There's a lot of plant life on this planet. Come on. Come on. Come on. Oh, this game. It's not gonna let me have that zinc, I don't think. I think I have to kill this. Oh, okay. Fix the weapon. Okay. I hear you, Sentinel. Still can't get it. Oh, saw it for a second. There we go. Cool. Zinc. That should be enough, actually. I think it's, we only need 20. And it's showing me that the iridium is over here. What's this? Thamium. Okay. Thamium. Let's see. Let's move some stuff to our ship. Transfer. 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 I don't need you here. I need to find some plutonium as well. Okay. Need to find some plutonium as well. Scanner. Oh, wow. Look at all this from the wreckage of the crash, I guess. Can always use more zinc. There's a ship. Looks like a freighter.
Radiation protection.
Ooh, is that gold? These are humongous crystals of aluminum. I see you following me, man. Wow, look at this, huh? This is incredible. Okay, there's the iridium. But look at this. Oh, there's plutonium under there. Good. I need. Oh, there's plutonium here. Get off of me. Jeez. I already see how annoying these things are going to be. Our character, though, Claire, is... She's just focused right now. She's focused on trying to figure out what happened to the rest of the crew. Did any of them make it? She doesn't know, but she's gonna find out for sure. This is like the weakest mining laser ever, but it does the job, I guess. I see you, Sentinel.
Radiation protection.
Let's go ahead and charge that up. Okay, let's see how much we actually have. We have... What is that, 100? It's 250. Okay. So we have enough to go. No reason to get any of the rest of this. We need a little plutonium now. Look at these. This is something Claire's never seen. She's not sure what it means, but she's gonna find out. And it lights up. She has no idea what to make of that. How a stone could teach her a word is something that she's never even thought of. That is just an amazing landscape. The ability of this game to create just gorgeous landscapes is amazing to me.
Radiation protection falling.
Oh, we need the plutonium, don't we? Means we've got to get down in here. Let's see, it was back in here, I think, yeah. Where are you? Right on top of me, too. No, you don't. Not today, Sentinel. Shoot. What? Gotta get out of here. At this point, Claire is just terrified of these things and is trying to... just trying to hide, but look at this cavern. She's blown away by the... just amazingness of this place. I guess she understands why the robots are trying to protect it. She would be trying to protect it if her situation wasn't so dire. Charge depleted. Shoot. Okay, so we need to recharge this. Luckily, we have plenty of plutonium. We have plutonium. I think there was a way out of here. This side. Wow. Once again, I absolutely love this game. It's just to be able to kick around in a world like this, even if there was nothing to do but mine stuff, would be a whole ton of fun. Thankfully, they've got enough. There is enough game here to really allow you to build a story. Well.
Radiation protection stabilizing.
Wow. So our ship's up there. So she's survived the night on this alien planet. Wow. Any of those robots around? There it is. That's iridium. That's thamium right there. That's what we need.
Inventory full.
Send as much of this back to the ship as we can. Okay. We have very little iron. We have a lot of aluminum. We can send that back. Iridium. Okay. Try to get a fix on these birds now from this. Come on, bird, hold still for 5 seconds. Ugh.
Radiation protection falling.
Maybe you can't get a fix on the birds. Maybe they're not creatures. Maybe the game doesn't consider them creatures. Maybe they're just things in the atmosphere. Kind of background. Maybe.
Life support power low.
Life support's low. Ships. They look like fighters. Let's see here. No, we're not using thamium to charge that. Let's get out of here before those robots get turned mean. Get back to the ship. Some more thamium. Take it. There's some down there, too. Yeah, cool. Stay away from your robot. Whoa! Wow, get this shot, huh? Hey, little guy. Ah, I already discovered him. Alright, we're back at the starship. Alright. Okay. Refuel launch thrusters. Didn't I just do that? A nice shot.